Hi, my name is Bridget Gillermini, and I'm an assistive technology specialist with Forbes AAC. I want to share with you some of the infrared toys we've been exploring here at Forbes. We've paired the IR commands of the toy actions to gridsets on our new WinSlate, which features an adaptive hub with built-in infrared. There are other infrared toys that you can use with the Forbes WinSlate, but we've tested and created gridsets for each of these toys. This is the Biranco Smart Puppy. Out of the box, we have this cute puppy, an instruction sheet, a charging cord, 6 programming biscuits, a cute little drinking bowl to hold them, and a remote controller that takes 2 AAA batteries, not included. You won't need the remote controller because the commands have already been programmed into some pre-made gridsets for the WinSlate, available from Forbes AAC. I would keep it handy though in case you ever need to program the commands. To charge the toy, you'll insert the charging biscuit shiny side up firmly into the puppy's mouth and plug the USB side into a power source. The puppy will light up when it's charging. To turn the puppy on or off, you'll press and hold the puppy's nose until it comes on and then again to turn it off. The eyes also contain a motion sensor, so others can control the puppy's actions with gestures and join in the fun. Now, because we know that children learn language through natural and motivating activities, and what is more natural and motivating to a child than play, Forbes has developed language protocols to support therapists and caregivers. Language protocols have been developed around a select set of infrared toys that children and adults can play with, no matter how they access their WinSlate. These language protocols include an introduction to the activity, a lesson plan, goal bank, and data tracking sheets. I've referenced the pre-programmed grid set for the Biranco Smart Puppy, so let's take a look at it. On the first page, you'll find all of the toy actions from the remote controller pre-programmed on the grid set available from Forbes. The layout matches, as best possible, the layout of the remote controller. The Biranco Smart Puppy remote control robot walks, runs, and slides forward, slides backward, turns left and right, sits down, stands up, and dances. This page also includes a help and a request to charge button. A second page containing language to talk about the activity can be accessed by using the Talk About It cell located in the lower right of the page. Here you'll find select core words that can be used to talk about the interaction with the toy. Use the back button to return to the previous page to resume play, or navigate to Grid Explorer for other grid choices, including core word 6, 20, and 40. Remember, give the toy plenty of room to move and watch for the edges of the table if playing on a tabletop. Now let's see this smart puppy in action. Thanks for watching. More information can be found at ForbesAAC.com or connect with your assistive technology specialist at sales@ForbesAAC.com.